welcome to this new episode of Brain and Spine Surgery. I am Dr. Jaydev Panchwagh, describing today a case of severe sciatica because of the slip disc. As you can see here, this is the MRI of this young patient in which a disc between these two vertebrae, L5 and S1, has slipped out and it is compressing the nerve which is going to the left leg. So the patient came with low back pain, which was traveling down the back side of the buttock into the back side of the thigh and then calf and right into the foot. The cause of this pain is seen here in this MRI, and we will be removing this disc, thereby decompressing the nerve and relieving this person of the severe pain with a technique called as MLD, which stands for microlumbar discectomy. It's a minimally invasive procedure in which a very small incision is used to access this area with the help of very, very high intensity illumination and magnification of neurosurgical microscope. So what you see here is a very small incision through which we are going to approach this. It is about 2.5 centimeters, and what we see is a view under magnification of neuromicroscope, and this is the fat which is covering the nerves, and we are slowly separating the fat, and shortly we will be exposing the nerve which is compressed by the disc. Okay, now this is the nerve. Okay, this is the nerve root which is compressed, nerve root of the left side, if you look at the black arrow, and this is the disc which has come out and it was severely compressing the nerve. This is another part of the disc, a nubbing, which also was actually compressing the nerve, and we will be shortly removing this disc with the help of rungers. Now, after this disc is removed, the nerve is decompressed and the pain vanishes. So this is the part of the disc which was really causing the problem. So finally the incision is closed with two stitches, and typically such people are allowed to walk about 6 to 8 hours after surgery. They can either go home on the same day or they are discharged on the next day.